8 months ago, UMass picked up former South Carolina head coach Frank Martin. In his first tournament at the helm of UMass, Martin's team is the Myrtle Beach Invitational Champions.